भाई लोगों की माँ बहन होती है, आपकी बाप बहन हो गई है, अब अच्छे खानदान का शरीफ लड़का कहाँ से मिलेगा।
Virgin Produced India has partnered with Anil Kapoor and Riya Kapoor to produce Karan Bulani's currently untitled feature directorial debut, India's first teen comedy about urban youth who meet during their freshman year at an American university. The film tells a story of teenagers who start college as strangers but leave as friends for life. Riya says they have had this project for a bit. Their film reflects the voice of the generation. It's a risk they have taken, so don't know if this will work. She does it because she is passionate about films. They are making this film for a global audience, so it isn't specifically for Bollywood or Hollywood markets. They are going to filter the content, and that will be a challenge.
Hi, Dr. Mini Chakravarti.
ये तो बस शुरुआत है.
अरे अभी तो पार्टी शुरू हुई है.
They have managed to get music maestro A.R. Rahman on board for the teen drama. She's been working with him on the album for a bit. Anil and Rahman will help nurture talent for them for the film. They will be introducing all genuine fresh talent. It will be a mix of both international and Indian actors.
इज्जतदार आदमी बेबस होता है, हफ्ता देना पड़ता है।
आपकी शराफत के चक्कर में मैं कायदे में हूँ, वरना अब तक मेरे खुद के दो चार अलकायदे होते।